Wing spreading behavior in shags and cormorants.
If our clothes get wet, we hang them up on a washing line or put them in a tumble dryer. The habit of birds, such as waterfowl and seabirds, whose feathers get wet permanently, dry them. Tumble dryer. Not a good option. The answer can be found in special glands called the oropagyl glands on the back of birds, which secrete pruning oils. The birds distribute these oils over the feathers during pruning and makes the plumage waterproof. Therefore, the bird only has to shake its wings once to dry them, since all the water will curl off. Some seabirds belonging to the order Phellocrocaviridaceae, however, show a rather different way of drying their wings, looking a bit like small vampires with their wings spread in the sun and wind. This method looks more like hanging out clothes and waiting for them to dry than shaking off the water. So why do they inhabit such a behaviour? To address these questions, we just have to look around the corner where we can observe European shags exhibiting this behaviour. In general, the wing-drying behaviour of shags and cormorants can be explained by Tim Bergen's four questions of function, causation, evolution, and development.
Wing-spreading behaviour in shags and cormorants is undertaken to dry the wings. However, previous theories thought the behaviour was due to signalling, either balance, thermoregulation, and as an aid to fish swallowing. The longer the period of time spent immersed in the water, the longer it takes for the wings to dry. The extent of the wetness of the wings differed in cormorants when compared to other water birds, and the wings of the cormorants did become wetter after reasonable periods of time immersed in the water. The wettability of cormorants and shags wings differs from other aquatic birds, not due to a deficiency in the gland, but due to the open structure of the feathers. Even though cormorants are seen to fly out the water with ease, it is predicted that the water weighs down the wings and hinders flight. It is therefore of importance to dry the wings quickly in case of imminent danger or disturbance.
The wing spreading behaviour has been reported to be very common in most of the species of the Phellocrocaviridaceae family. The only exception, the Antarctic blue-eyed shag, does not possess this behaviour. However, interestingly enough, the flightless cormorant of the Galapagos Islands does show this behaviour. Wing drying behaviour has also been observed in the turkey vulture and in male starlings, and therefore this behaviour has evolved between evolutionary unrelated species. However, birds belonging to the pelagiform order are not the only birds having adopted the wing spreading behaviour. The turkey vulture is known to spread their wings for at least two clear reasons, both feather drying and thermoregulation, while the male starling is known to spread its wings for both mating and territorial behaviour. This therefore leads us to assume that the behaviour was present before the emergence/speciation of the pelagiform family that completely adopted the wing drying behaviour. The plumage of cormorants absorbs water during bottom feeding dives. Variability in water retention rate results from various factors. For example, in cormorants, the air released during the dive is not completely replenished afterwards, unlike in other aquatic birds. Birds' feathers become waterlogged after dives and can dry quickly if the individual inhabits a warm tropical environment, an advantage which is denied to cormorants inhabiting higher latitudes of a colder environment. Figure 1 shows that as the swimming time increases, the amount of time spent drying the wings increases also. The black dots represent fed individuals, while the white dots represent unfed individuals. Cormorants have unique feather structure. Their partially wettable plumage acts as a mechanism to reduce buoyancy while swimming underwater, and they retain only little air in their plumage. Cormorants are highly efficient predators. The energy gained through food intake outweighs the energetic cost of wing drying. Wing drying behaviour could have developed by reduced energetic cost of slow muscle fibres. The development of more slow muscle fibre types made the wing drying less expensive. So the muscle fibres are associated with posture, as they are able to sustain contraction in addition to being highly fatigue resistant.
I can't look at the rocket launch, the trophy wives of the astronauts, and I won't listen to their words, 'cause I like birds. I don't care for walking downtown, crazy auto car gonna mow me down. Look at all the people like cows in a herd. Well, I like birds. If you're small and on a search, I've got a feeder for you to perch on. I can't stand in line at the store, the mean little people are such a bore. But it's alright if you act like a turd, 'cause I like birds.